Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'll be doing a Black Friday haul video, and I know I should have posted last week, but if you guys have seen my last week video of a prank, yeah, my boyfriend wanted it to be posted last week instead of this week, but I guess I'm gonna be doing a haul video and an update video, because as you guys can tell, I haven't been uploading like for a month and a half now. Yeah, so let's just get started with the video. Okay, so the first thing I got is this flannel thing from Burlington. Yes, I am not ashamed to shop there. They actually have some decent clothes. Red and blue. Okay, the next thing I got is these boots. These cute boots from Target. The actual real price was like $40-something. I actually got this for $25 from Black Friday. It's actually a good deal. And my mom got me this purse. It's alright, but like I just needed a purse for like school, like to put like my pencil and everything in. But yeah, I got this from Burlington as well. And the original price for this, it was supposed to be like $64, but like it was like $20-something instead. And then I got another flannel thingy looking, but it's like a jean looking one instead. I love the color of it, like wearing leggings with this is cute. And yeah, I got this from Charles I can never say that store, and like I literally go to that store like that's like my only store I shop at, like when I go to them. Okay, so the last clothes pant thing I got is this jogging sweatpants. Oh my god, my hair. This jogging sweatpants thing is so comfortable. This is my first pair. Like, I usually like go to stores looking for these, but they're like expensive as hell. They're like $60-something. But that was actually around $20, and it was from Haul+100, like my store. Okay, the next thing I got was these lights from Target for my room, because I never have one of those, and I just like how it looks. It looks tumblery. I got the white color, because like, I don't know, I prefer like just plain old white color instead of like a bunch of like rainbow color. I just prefer that more. And the next thing I got is a tripod. Yes, a tripod for what? For what, Susan? For what? Well, actually, I also got the Canon T5i. Finally got my camera, you guys. Like, you do not know how excited I am. This is my new book. And that is it for my Black Friday haul. Okay, the next topic we are talking about is like, Susan, where are you for the past a month and a half? Like, where were you? Like, okay, I have a lot of explaining to do. Okay, first off, like, I'm a junior, and junior year is like the stressful year. It's like the SAT and like everything, and I'm trying to get my like grade like to be a, like my GPA to be 3.0, because in freshman year I like messed up, and now my like GPA is like a 2.6, and like right now I have all A's and B's, like especially A's. Like, I'm doing good makeup. That's because I have like all global classes, but I'm stressed out about the SAT that's coming up, because I want to go to a college for like film, but like Michigan has like no good film school. Well, probably there is, but like I need to like look into it. But yeah, and like my English, just she assigns so much homework like every day, like it kills me. And then it takes me like 3 days to edit videos, so like that's why like I haven't been like uploading, because I have homework and essays, and it's just so much overwhelming. But plus, when I didn't have a camera, like it was really hard to film because I always had to hold it because I didn't have a tripod or anything. I was using my iPad, like it was horrible. But yeah, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope you guys understand why I haven't been posting. But anyways, thank you guys for 107 subscribers. 3-digit number. Thank you guys so much. I can't wait to reach 200. Let's give me to 200. Like, I need 93 more subscribers. Like, I'm so happy. And I hope you guys understand why I haven't been posting, but don't worry, I'm posting every Friday now, just because I have a camera. Like, I have a camera, a tripod, this green screen thingy. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more, and comment down video ideas I should do for Christmas, like what kind of Christmas videos I should do. And like, just follow me on social media right here, and don't forget to watch my last video. Love you guys. You all day, making love all night.